What are you doing here?
Here, we're representing Bud Light.
What do you get for?
What
do you get for it?
It's
a job, it's a summer job, really cool.
How does it cost that you're here?
Only my boss and I know that.
What do you say about the event?
Le numéro 50 des États-Unis.
What
do you say about the event?
The event is really nice. Like, yeah. Those guys are insane.
From
I wouldn't
Sweden,
even start to do things like that.
Yeah.
Eric Lundberg. In the États-Unis.
Hi.
Joseph.
What are you doing here?
We are promoting for Bud Light. We're having fun with the people here and entertain.
What's your job? What are you doing?
Take pictures, entertain the crowd. Funny.
And what are you doing when you're here?
Pardon?
What's your job, definitely?
Definitely, we are.
Wait a second.
Yeah, he's very great. He's a great.
Yeah, yeah.
Great one.
Yeah, what's definitely your job?
We are working here.
Yeah, what
today?
What are you doing?
Today we just take pictures.
Just being here.
And you're working for?
For Germany.
For Dreamy? What is it?
For Germany?
Oh, Germany.
Germany.
And are you working here?
Yeah, no, I raced here.
Okay, you raced?
Yeah.
Oh, what did you do?
Dirt surf inline boarding. Like, here there's over my board. You see that?
Yeah. Wow.
Yeah.
Pretty cool. You're very,
very crazy guys.
Yeah.